All right, in this video, I have one of the craziest pair of sneakers that I've seen in person and tried on my feet. Like literally, I've tried on probably like 1,000 pairs of sneakers, and this is by far the most unique experience on feet. So congratulations to MSCHF for pulling that off. This is a really, really crazy one though. So this is the Wavy Baby, and this is a TYGA collaboration. And you could see the theme that they went for, but they made this crazy concept shoe into a reality. And I wanted to give you guys a look at these things, so let's go ahead and get into it. What is going on, guys? Hess here. Hopefully you're having a good day out there. Thank you guys for stopping by and watching. And if you guys are new to my channel, please consider subscribing. Big shout out to MSCHF for sending these over. They actually sent over their tapes. I did a video on those ones, which are wild and crazy as well. It was a very interesting take to their MSCHF sneakers line, which is the very first one. Now this is the second one in collaboration with TYGA. Part of me thinks that they're going to be doing a lot of really crazy things in the future. So it's definitely something to stay tuned to. If you guys are interested in copping a pair of these, they drop on the 18th, I believe, and I'll link them in the description. It is going to be exclusive to the MSCHF app. So for those wondering, that is the situation with these, as well as most of the other drops that they have. And if you're not familiar with MSCHF, it's basically like a company that has like pop culture references to stuff, but done in a really like artistic and crazy out of the box way. Like an example, the Blur Bricks right here. And they also have these trading cards, which were the most hilarious thing that I've ever seen. Like these things were super fun. I actually opened this box on my other channel, which is Hess Rips. I'll link it in the description if you guys want to see the unboxing of those when I have those ready. But that video is ridiculous. It's super funny. There's like all sorts of weird things you can get in those little card boxes. But anyway, brings us to these guys right here. And this is extremely wavy. As you can see, it says on the bottom of the shoe, which is 100% true. Like the way that they actually designed these and made these actually possible to be worn is pretty incredible, considering its midsole is ridiculously wavy and it is super heavy for one of these as well. It feels like almost 2 pounds for one of these shoes. I should get my scale in check, but obviously themed after a Vans pair of sneakers. You have a logo on the back, which is a first for me. I've never seen this logo. If you look at it on the box, it's kind of distorted and weird looking. But if you look at it in the back of the shoe, it's actually a baby on a Segway. And it says Wavy on the top there. So very, very interesting looking shoe. But honestly, something I could see a lot of people just liking the concept of these shoes. And fundamentally, yeah, it's a kind of a weird pair of sneakers and obviously a crazy, crazy twist to like a pair of Vans. But you got to remember like the artistic side of sneakers sometimes. And this is honestly like really a true art form, the way that they created this shoe. The fact that it's actually wearable is pretty wild. But this warning is actually legitimate. They had to put it on the shoe when they created them because they are a walking hazard and definitely not something you should be driving cars in for sure. But they are actually made pretty well, which is kind of crazy to see. So Vans usually primarily all canvas. This has kind of a suede toe cap here and then through the laces and then around the heel of the shoe. It looks like there's almost like a leather lining on here as well, but I feel like this is probably fake leather, but just based on the cut, looks really thin. It feels nice though when you put them on, it's actually pretty soft. But anyway, through the midfoot of the shoe, you see this little wave vibe all the way around. And obviously there's an exaggeration between that. And then even the stitching is all wavy through the back. Like they really took a digital concept and then turned it into a reality. That's what I've been told. Like they took an image of a shoe and then made it into the actual shoe, which is pretty wild that they were actually able to pull this off. Another small detail that is actually kind of cool is the sizing tag on the inside of the shoe under the tongue is actually wavy as well. I got a men's size 9 for these, and I'm normally a 9.5, and this is the right size for myself, but they do fit big. So these were actually supposed to look like a glitch, which kind of makes sense. The midsole of these are just absolutely bonkers though. Like look at how ridiculously wavy these are. So obviously the shallow point here is where the midsole really should be, and then there's additional rubber through here and then here and then here, but that means this section at the top part is probably the thinnest. Like I don't honestly know how they pulled this off to make it like structurally wearable, but it actually is wild how this ended up working out. So again, this is a collaboration with TYGA, as it says on the box even. And if you see his new music video with Doja Cat, he's actually wearing these in the video. And the people were calling out the shoes in the comment section of his like Instagram, and then he announced the shoes after the fact. So it will be interesting to see how these release. I'm confident they're gonna sell out though, because TYGA's name's behind it. But on top of that, they're just not making massive, massive runs. They don't make hundreds of thousands of pairs like these. So because of the constraints that they probably had making these things, I can't imagine them having a huge run. Plus, it's mischief. They want to do short prints usually when they when they're dropping stuff. But what do you guys think about the Wavy Babies? I think that they are absolutely nuts. It's not a shoe that I would wear to Disneyland and walk around in heavy rotation. But if I'm going to like an art museum or something like that, this would be a shoe that like people would go, whoa, those are wild. So I don't know. I think that it's kind of a cool concept. It's definitely not the most functional thing on a regular basis, but I like the artistic approach that they're taking to wearable like products. It's pretty crazy. And like, honestly, like it'll be interesting to see where mischief takes things in the future with other collaborations that they're probably working on right now. But again, if you guys are wanting to buy a pair, April 18th, I believe they go live on the mischief app. You should check them out if you guys are interested. But yeah, crazy, crazy pair of shoes. Again, the craziest one I put on my feet. Over 1,000 pairs, and these ones are definitely the craziest. So anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed. Shout out to mischief for sending these over, and if you guys are new to the channel, please subscribe, like the video if you guys like the video, and hopefully we'll see you back for some more videos. All right, peace.